by Michael Lewitz, 11:36 p.m., September 30, 2017. NBC. The cold open of the SNL season premiere mocked Donald Trump's handling of aid to Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria and his fights with the NFL and North Korea. Alec Baldwin returned to Saturday Night Live to impersonate the president. Watch the video below. Virtually every cold open last season began with Trump, with the exception of just a handful of times that Baldwin was unavailable to portray the president on the late-night sketch comedy show. Last year, SNL chronicled Trump's campaign against Hillary Clinton, including a parody of each of the three presidential debates and the fallout of his locker room talk with Billy Bush during an Access Hollywood shoot several years ago. Curiously, though, right after Trump was elected, Saturday Night Live began its next show with Kate McKinnon as Clinton, playing the piano and singing the song Hallelujah. Soon enough, Baldwin was back in lampooning the president, most notably in his first press conference, during which he called CNN fake news. That same opening featured journalists asking the president about the unconfirmed claims about Trump having been in a hotel while Russian hookers engaged in golden showers. For the most part, the jokes featured Baldwin's Trump talking about the steady stream of jobs, the golden opportunities in the U.S. Since there's been plenty to cover with Trump's presidency, this past summer SNL aired three special 30-minute editions of Weekend Update during primetime. Among the topics tackled were the white supremacists and neo-Nazis in Charlottesville and Trump's rally in Phoenix. In one bit, Tina Fey talked about Charlottesville, having gone to the University of Virginia. In that same show, Jimmy Fallon and Seth Meyers appeared as Presidents George Washington and Thomas Jefferson, respectively, to defend their owning slaves. Now that the season has begun again, SNL had a lot to choose from this past week, including the president's belief that athletes who take a knee during the national anthem should be fired. Watch the video below of SNL mocking Donald Trump's handling of aid to Puerto Rico after Hurricane Maria and his fights with the NFL and North Korea.